When the foundations are shaken, what shall the righteous do? When the foundations are destroyed, what will nations do? From the book of Deuteronomy chapter 18 and verse 14, there was a warning that was given to the nation of Israel. And this is the warning: for the nations which you will dispossess, they listened to soothsayers and diviners. But as for you, the Lord your God has not appointed such for you. We need to listen to God, not to soothsayers. Those people who are speaking, and they are not speaking on behalf of God, we are not supposed to listen to them. Listen to me, nations. All the nations around the world. The Bible says, when we turn to witchcraft, demon worship, idol worship, then we will be dispossessed of our inheritance. But the Bible says, you, the nation of Israel, you who are believers, believers in Christ, do not listen to sorcerers, do not listen to diviners, do not listen and do not worship idols, do not bow down to idols. But the Bible says, I, the Lord, will raise for you a prophet like me from the midst of your brethren. The Lord will raise a prophet. Who is that prophet? You know, Moses was prophesying about Jesus. What shall the nations do? We are supposed to turn away from sorcery. We are supposed to turn away from demon worship. We are supposed to turn away from adultery, murders, and all those things, so that the Lord may heal the nations. And the Bible says, a prophet is here, a prophet greater than Moses, and that is Jesus Christ. When we turn away from our wicked ways, from listening to soothsayers, diviners, sorcerers, from worshiping idols and demons, then we turn to Jesus, then he shall heal the land. The foundations shall be rebuilt. The broken walls shall be rebuilt. And so I pray for the nations of the world, that the Lord may hear our prayers, that we may turn away from our wicked ways. We may turn away from sorcery. We may turn away from idol worship, demon worship. We may turn away from murders and thefts. We may humble ourselves unto the Lord, and the Lord will heal us. The Lord will restore us. And that is my prayer from the nation of Kenya, the continent of Africa, to the continent of Europe, Asia. We pray for North America, South America, and all the other continents and all the countries around the world. I know we have about 195 countries in the world. And I pray right now that the Lord may forgive us of our sins and may heal our nations. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we pray. Share this message, send it to your friends, and become a blessing to them. Shalom, shalom. God bless you.